Lago. He's back on his nest. Right there. She just did she bring a straw? Look like he's trying to get it fit, his body fit in there. Look at that.
Yeah, she's gonna make sure her butt fit in it. Yeah, a big bird butt.
Look at that.
Yeah. You're like, oop, am I gonna be able to get in here?
I know.
Will it fit my baby?
It's like listening to us. It's like trying to fit. Look at that. Will I fit here? Look at that. He's trying to make a size if it's big enough, huh?
Yep. Building our house.
You're smart, huh? The birds.
I don't know about being smart. That's pretty close to the ground. The snakes can get up in there easy.
Really? There is a snake in there because over there on the other bush.
They don't stay in the bush. It left our ass for them birds.
Oh, they do? But the birds or the snake, it's birds, right?
Oh yeah. You open and get the eggs.
Yeah, they ate all the eggs last year. It was all gone. What is the name of the bird again?
Robin. Like Batman and Robin.
Look at that. They're just building their own house.
Happy with that, she'll go get more stuff.
You should make it bigger instead of that size. It's too small. There's another robin over there on the grass.
Tomato.
There you go. That's how they build the nest. Enjoy watching.